are there. I'm just pretty ugly. And welcome to the Red Chamber Room. Tonight, Miss Pretty Ugly, myself, I'm going to show you how to pump it up. I'm going to get you nice and fit for the holiday, for 2012. Okay? Well, Miss Pretty Ugly, first I'm going to tell you that, have you seen Jennifer Hudson's body? Oh my gosh, it's like so gorgeous. Oh my goodness. I should have been her trainer. It'd have been much more gorgeous than what it is. And have you seen Charles Barkley? Oh, he looks so handsome. Well, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I am Mrs. Pretty Ugly, and I am going to pump you up and make you nice and strong. You're going to look so gorgeous. You're going to be fit, and I'm going to give you what you want. So we're going to do a chair seated exercise today. And I want you to work with me on a chair. But pardon me. But let me back up some music here. And I'm going to do some. Because I'm going to do some a little bit of music. And we're going to warm it up here. Okay? We're going to. And you know, make sure you get that stomach nice and tight. Because I'm pretty ugly. Going to make you feel good tonight, baby. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Get some good music going on here. Because I know you like good music and you want to work out with really, really good music, don't you? Well, I'm going to get some good music so you can work out with. And hold on, pardon me while I turn my booty, my back to you. I got to connect some stuff. Get started here. Let me move the chair out the way. So now, come on. Work out with me. Work out. Work out. Yeah, get out there. Let's warm it up. Warm it up. Yeah. Now, bring up the knee. Come on. Twist. Stretch. Let's get it over. Get it to the corner. Everybody wants to do YMCA, right? Go. Pull it back. We're going to give you some moves. Come on. Put it up. Put it right up. Turn it up. Oh, come on. Pop it. Pop it. Pop it. That's right. That's right. Step out. Step out. Raise your arm. Yes, indeed. And we work it out because we want to get you looking good. Come on, baby. Pull it. Pull it, Andrew. Pull it out. Come on. Roll it, baby. Roll it. Come on, dance, we like to dance. Come on, pop you up, baby. Come on. Make you feel good. Get you fit. But 2012, baby. 2012. Come on. Warm it up. Hit the upper side. Oh, yeah. All right, we did it. We got some good music. We got a little work out there. We got, you know, now we're gonna use some weights. Okay, get your weights, get your little hand weights up, or get your little something going on, or some Bibles, because we're gonna show you how to get fit. It's pretty ugly. Gonna show you how to get fit. Oh yeah. We're gonna show you how to get real fit. So come on, get the weights. You got the weights up. Let's get you situated a little bit. Get you nice and situated, baby. So you have your hip. So take it up. Take it up. Take it down. Take it up. That's nine. Now take it up. That's ten. Keep the elbows up. That's eight. Gonna keep the elbows up. That's right. That's six. That's eight, five. I lose my count sometimes. Oops. Hold on. Sometimes I lose my teeth too, because the doctor said if you don't get those things screwed in, they're gonna come out. So sometimes I spit my own teeth out. Yes, you do. So anyway, that was a kiss I threw at. I threw that kiss. Love you, baby. Love you, baby. Come on, let's do it again. We got four. We got five. Yes, that's right. Come on. We got three. Come on. Get your elbows up. Two. Come on. And we got one. There you go. Have a lot of fun with Miss Pretty Ugly. I got my name because my mama, you know, married a man by the name of Ugly. So my mama thought that when I was born, I was the prettiest thing that she did see. I was a gem to the world. So when I was born, she decided to make me pretty. She said, "You are so pretty, I'm going to call you Pretty for the rest of your life." So my mama gave me the name Pretty. And my papa, my family name is Ugly. So I can't help myself. I can't help. I'm so pretty. Oh, yeah, I'm so pretty. So let's get the arms. Okay, push it out in the front. Take a 10. Come on. 9. Yeah. Work it, baby. Come on, work it. 8. Yeah, work those arms. 7. 6. We got going on, baby. We got going on. 5. Ooh, yeah. 4. 3. 2. And 1. And take it back. Oh, my arms are so tired. But I'm going, I got to take my heartbeat back now. See, I went and got me some stethoscopes. The stethoscopes, did I say that right? Stethoscopes, because I can listen to the heartbeat, okay? Let's see how my heartbeat went. I can hear it. You hear it? Boom, 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 boom. Okay, I'm good, oh yeah. So you need to take your pulse and see how high your heart rate is going. But I use stethoscopes instead, because use my heart rate on my hand, on my wrist. I can't get nothing out of that, baby. So you got to do this. So if you wish your girlfriend, I know some of you men, y'all wish your girlfriend had a body like mine. You wish your girlfriend had a body like mine. I'm gonna see my whole body. See? Now, wish your girlfriend had a body like mine, baby. Don't you wish your girlfriend looked like me? I can give it to you. So, I just want to make sure that you get your girlfriend to join up with me on every Monday night, and we can get fit together, baby. Tune in, because we're going to get fit once a week. I'm sorry, I can't hold too many classes, but I'm going to give it to you. So tonight is your exercise. The next time, we're going to get on the floor. We're going to get on the floor, and we're going to do some leg lifts. So we're going to get our legs nice and tight while we open and close them. So, I just want to stop by for a few minutes. because it's about, I got some other things I need to do. And I gotta go to the dentist so he can do something like teeth, you know, because he got that one tooth hanging out there. You see that? You know, it's not all so good. And it feel better. So I got to look good for the rest of the year. Because you know what's so funny? I gotta tell y'all this. Because when I'm walking down the street and I see the man is looking at me and he was saying, wow, she got a banging body. But when I turn around, they gone. Where'd they go? Why they ran away when I turn around? I'm not there looking. So then I keep on walking and it's like I hear strangers behind me. Ooh, baby, you smoke look good. Mm-mm-mm. I turn around again and they gone. Why they ran away? I can cook. I can do everything. But you got to make sure that, I mean, I can work out. I keep my body fit, looking good. I got it banging. I think I got it definitely banging going on. So, anyway, I just want to let y'all know that I'm just pretty ugly. And I came here through the Red Chamber Room with Miss Lillian Spencer Chambliss. And she said I can help out. And I can come in, talk to everybody and get fit and get in shape this year. Because on her show on Monday night, she's has a lot of guests coming on, and she's gonna be talking about physical fitness and health and sex. Oh yeah, sex. I like sex. I like a good sex. Yeah, I like a good sex. So that's why I stay fit. And you know when you have a good sex, it helps your body stay in shape. So ladies, if you got that kick going on in your back, let your man work that thing out. And he said, oh baby, what's going on? He's like, oh, I'm just working that kick on your back, honey. He's just working that kick out of your back. If you got something going on with your hip, let him get you to get your motion going on. Get that motion going on. Yes indeed. You can get that little motion. How you get that? My hip hurt, baby. My hip hurt. Well, baby, stick. Bend over, baby. Bend over. Let me get that motion out of your back. He be going on like this. He be working that thing. Oh, yeah. And you be feeling really good. You walk around and say, I'm proud. I got that thing going on. So, ladies, get the king out your back. And get the tightness out of your hip. And move your hips. Matter of fact, hold on for a minute. I wanna show you a little something here. We'll do some little belly dancing going on. So Miss Pretty Ugly can show you how to do some belly dancing too. And you can work the little nice hips you got going on there, you know. So you can like push that thing and shimmy that thing and shimmy and you can take it around and around and around and around and around. There you go. And work it on out there. Don't keep nothing tight. You know, I gotta tell you this real quick. I got some women in my class who so holding their damn down and they know earthly good. They know earthly good. The good Lord didn't say to keep the body still. They complaining about, I can't move my body like that because I go to church. Ain't nothing wrong moving your body. Move your body, baby. Because if your parents didn't move their body, you wouldn't be here. Now am I right? You know I'm right. Because you wouldn't be here. So move your body. Keep yourself nice and tight and nice and fit. And looking all good and sexy and sassy on the inside. Because you deserve it. Move your body. Make yourself feel good. Ain't nothing wrong with it, honey. Everything is everything. I know my teeth are so white up here and it's so dark down here that my doctor said that they have to put, because he put some bleach up on my top teeth, and he said the top teeth don't want to stay because they've been bleached so much that when if I turn the light out, you can definitely see nothing but my teeth. But anyway, thank you for stopping. Thank you for joining me tonight. I'm about to roll roll out. And so y'all come on by the Red Chamber Room on Monday nights at 9 o'clock on www.linksradio.com/Red Chamber Room. Or look it up on Ustream. Or it'll be, or listen up for YouTube when you get to notice that the show is on. So come and check out the show. Anyway, I will see you. Have a good night. Smooch ass. I can't stop kissing you, baby. Can't stop kissing you. Ciao.